go.
What are we doing here, guys?
Guys, we're wasting time. It's so good.
Okay.
Looks like that Mario Kart Rainbow Kart situation.
It does.
Okay, so you can hit the button.
Can't be gone.
You want to pull it?
Can I just read it, or is it getting some player looking at stuff?
You can, like,
yeah.
Try to read it.
Whose horn do you have
there? I have Sam.
Oh, okay. Got it. I'm not afraid of people with magic. Oh, you said the phone. Yeah.
No, that's fine. That's fine. I got one.
Okay. Watching the attacker versus watching the ball. Is that what we're doing?
I said go, so yeah, I'll do go and point.
Yeah, point to a cone, one or the other.
Okay, gotcha. It's like a reaction.
It's like a four second time that Dave gets slower.
Dang it. Alright, ready, set, go.
1.25.
Yeah! Nailed it!
Five minutes.
see what's going over there.
Oh, jeez, you like stumbled.
I'm 26.
I hit him as burst so you can watch and see every single step.
Okay.
That way you can break down every movement, analyze it, figure in consistencies and efficiencies.
Okay, I'm gonna grab your glove now. Here's the idea. So, the first one is just the impression of the glove. It takes photos of how you stand it. And confirm on your pose. So, most of you are like this. I took a photo of you when you're optimizing for running sideways as fast as you can. And all of you, instead of being like this, so with that knowledge now, let's do some like defense drills.
Yeah, like that.
So one person blocking, first on defense, and two people hitting and setting.
So are we playing the ball out or what is it?
Yeah.
Fine.
come on!
Thank you.
just gonna do this the whole thing.
Yeah.
Yeah, so the idea here is you don't wanna guess, just take what you've learned about being low. Just react and get to as fast as you can.
Yep. Yes. The problem with that one though, the guy with my right hand, I think it was my left, and help keep on my side.
Oh, yeah.
Do you even play since last Wednesday?
I have not, no.
You gotta play more volleyball, man.
Trust me, I'm working on it.
Not my, It's always a balance.
I know. You got the...
I play music
as my, like, side profession.
Oh, okay, that's right.
And so it's always like, okay, I have 3 gigs this week.
Yeah,
I can't justify going out and playing on a Saturday because I've already missed out on family time next year.
Gotcha.
It's all a balance.
What's your instrument again?
Guitars and vocals.
Nice.
I'm on Spotify.
That's right.